can show you how to do it. Thanks.